So in the question, it's divided into two parts. In first part, we'll find out what type of, that is alkalinity, dominates here over the overall values here.